Okay, so first video on my new computer, and what I'm gonna be doing today is not playing League right now, but rather showing you how to fix a mic echo, which I just fixed like 5 minutes ago. So if you're on PC and you're on an echoing mic, like your mic, you talk and you can hear yourself and other people can hear your echo. Then what you're going to want to do is go to your start menu and open up the control panel. And once you're here, you go to, where is it? You go to hardware and sound, and you go to change system sounds. No, sorry. Manage audio devices, I think. Am I right? Yeah. And then what you're going to want to do is go to your recording and find the microphone that you're using. I do not know what these two are, but I do know this is the microphone I'm using. You right-click and use properties. And this screen will pop up. It'll show you the jack information, four tabs, the name, and you can change the icon to whatever you like. What I'm gonna do, thank you, is go to listen, and there will be a listen to this device button. If that button is checked, that is why you're getting the echo, and you want to uncheck that. Stop getting the echo. But if it is unchecked and you can still hear yourself after pressing apply, make sure to press apply. Then I don't know how to fix that. I'll have to do some more research. So comment down below if this helped, and if it didn't, then tell me what's going on and I'll try to figure it out. And I will help you so that you don't have to do the work. So thanks for watching. Make sure you hit apply after disabling it. And now your mic is perfectly fine. There is no more, echo. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and like, comment if it worked. And if it didn't, then I'll try to figure it out for you. So, see ya.